2 and power 34 minus 2 and power 33 equal A, 2 power 1, B, 4 and power 36, C, and power 2 and power 34, and D, 8 power 11. Which one our answer? Okay, the first step, look, it is 2 and power 34. Now, this I can be write it 2 and power 33 and time 2 and power 1. So he is using the formulas. If a and power m time a and power n is equal a power m plus n. So he is 2 and power 33 time 2 and power 1. So 33 plus 1 equals 34. Okay? Okay, now, and this equality 2 and power 33. Look, is 2 and power 33 the same? So we take it out of factor. So we get this 2 and power 33 and time. It is 2 power 1. We get this 2 and minus this. We divide with 2 and power 33. We get this 1. So it is equal to 2 and power 33 and time 2 is minus 1 equal 1. So 2 and power 33 times 1 equal 2 and power 33. Which one our answer? Okay, which one? No. Okay, now we see this. This 2 and power 33 can be right. 2 and power 3 and times 11. And here is we use the formulas. If a and power m or the power n equal a power m times n. So here is we have the form, so we can be write the form. So it's equal is 2 and power 3 all to power 11. And here is 2 power 3 is equal 8. So we get this 8 and power 11. So our answer is this.